So I probably won't come too much back and forth to the camera because I'm a little farther away. I don't know how Dahlia set up her camera so nicely yesterday, but she did. So let's get started. Take all of your props, put them to the top of your mat, and we'll get started in child's pose. Bring your big toes together, knees out wide. Send your hips back, extend your fingertips forward. And take a full breath in. Audible exhale, send it out. A few more just like that. Take a big breath in. Audible exhale, send it out. Keep going there. Just settle yourself into your practice. Shout out to Farah and Kim who have our hashtag going together at home. And you know, with just me and my dogs at home in our house, there's definitely been times where I've really, really missed you guys, missed just being around people, not even people I know, just going to the store, being able to have my routine. So although we aren't together, we're together at home. Know that we're together in spirit. And like I said in my class the other day that I uploaded to the Facebook group, that we have this power that lives within us, and that can't be squished or quashed by anything. That's a power that lives inside of us. We can continue to activate it, grow it, even in this time. That's actually the best time to do it. So let's do that together through this flow, through the breath, and through working together. Take another full breath in. Full breath out. On your next inhale, come to tabletop, hands and knees. Step your shoulders onto your wrists, hips on top of your knees. Spread your fingers wide. Pull your shoulder heads back. Inhale, cow pose. Pull your heart forward and gaze forward. Exhale, cat. Press through your palms. Tuck your chin to your chest. Keep going here. Inhale, cow pose. Exhale, cat. Feel free to add any extra movements to your body. You can stretch out your wrists, your ankles, your toes. You can barrel roll your belly. Just add any sort of movement in your body that feels good. For four, three, back to tabletop in two, and one, press the tabletop. Extend your right leg back, tone through your glutes. Lift your leg higher and brace your belly. Pull your knee in and out. In and out. You can exhale as you draw in to activate through your core, or you can exhale as you press back to activate through your glute more, whatever makes more sense in your body. In and out. You're here for four and out. Three, two. Finish out your last full one. Extend it back and pulse it up and up. Activate through your foot. Brace your belly in. Extend through your spine. Keep your leg nice and long. You're here for four, three, bend your knee in two, and one, bend your knee, continue to pulse it up, exhale, activating through your glute, through your hamstring, brace your belly, hug your inner arms in for four, three, switch sides in two, and one, right knee down, extend your left leg long and pause, tone your glute, lift your leg higher, brace your belly, breathe in, exhale, draw it in. Breathe in, exhale, draw it forward, exhale, inhale. Keep going here. Squeeze your glute. Brace through your belly. You'll still find that little cat-cow sensation here. Exhale. Exhale. Tone your glutes, spread through your toes for four. Three. Guys, I'm already sweating. Two, you pulse up. In one, extend and pulse. Pulse and pulse. Exhale, exhale. Who's sore from Dahlia's workout yesterday? I'm real sore. For four, three, bend your knee in two. And one, flex your foot, bend your knee, pulse it up and up. Flex through your foot, drive through your heel like you're trying to press into your ceiling. Pull your belly in, brace your belly. Squeeze your inner thighs. Continue to press through your hands. Keep your arms straight to activate your triceps. Four, three, down dog in two. And one, knees down, downward facing dog. Send your hips up and back. Take a big breath in. Breath out. Inhale, shift your weight forward, high plank. Step your shoulders on top of your wrists, heels on top of your toes. Now without moving your hands or feet, breathe in. Exhale. downward facing dog, send your hips up and back. Two more times, just like that. Inhale, shift it forward. Exhale, draw it back. One more time, shift it forward. Exhale, draw it back. Inhale, shift forward and pause. Lean your weight forward. Exhale, lower all the way down to your belly. Almost right into my apple butter. Put your hands beneath your shoulders. Zip your legs together. Inhale, cobra pose. Press down through your toes as you lift your chest. Inhale, lift a little higher. Exhale, lower down. Inhale, cobra pose. This time, lift your hands off the ground. Breathe in. Exhale, lower down. One more time, inhale, cobra, lift your chest, hands. At the locust variation, lift your legs off the ground. Now squeeze your inner thighs, press through your pelvis, lift a little higher, breathe in. Exhale, lower down, tuck your toes, lift your pelvis first, high plank, downward facing dog. Breathe in, breathe out. Inhale, bend your knees. Exhale, hover, step to the top of your mat, feet about hip width distance. Inhale, lift halfway, hover your fingertips, pull your shoulder blades together. Exhale, fold forward. Two more just like that. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, fold. One more time. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, fold. Inhale, roll all the way up to standing. Crown of your head will last to reach the top. Big shoulder roll up the top. Tadasana, arms by your side. Step your feet together. Place your hands at your heart center. Set an intention for your practice. Hashtag together at home. How can you find the power that we find in the studio, in this space, either by yourself or with your partner, your family members, your kids, your dogs, your pets? Know that you have that fire inside of you and nothing can squash that. You just have to keep kindling it. Full breath in. Audible exhale, send it out. Relax your arms down by your side. Inhale, sweep your arms up, Urdhva Hastasana. Exhale, swan dive forward, forward fold. Inhale, lift halfway, hover your fingertips. Exhale, step your right leg back and lower your right knee down. Inhale, crescent moon, Anjaneyasana. Sweep your arms to the sky. Pull your left hip crease back and your right hip forward. Extend your arms up and pull your thumb bones back. Brace your belly and squeeze your glutes. Breathe in, gaze up. Exhale, high plank. Clench your palms. Step your left foot back to a hover. Take a big breath in. Exhale, take it in, out. In, out. Hovering mountain climber. Now you can be there, guys. Or you can lower down to your hands and knees, similar to what we did in our beginning of class. How you guys doing? Audra, she's doing good. She's giving me those hard eyes. Love it. For four, three, you hold and hover in two, and one, hold and hover. Four, three, two, one, lower down. Shift your weight forward and lower down to your belly. Inhale, cobra locust. Lift your chest, hands, and legs. Exhale, take it down. Inhale, cobra locust. Lift your chest, hands, and legs. Take it down, downward facing dog. Inhale, send your right leg high. Exhale, step your foot between your hands, back knee down. Inhale, Anjaneyasana, arms up. Wrap your pinky bones in. Slide your pelvis forward and down. Inhale, gaze up. Exhale, forward fold. Left foot meets right. Inhale, lift halfway. Hover your fingertips. Exhale, fold. Inhale, reverse swan dive up. Hands up. Exhale, hands to heart center, gaze at your fingertips. Tadasana, arms by your side. Breath to movement, inhale, sweep up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, left leg back, back knee down. Crescent moon, Anjaneyasana, sweep your arms up. Wrap your pinky bones in. Touch your palms together, look up. Exhale, step back. Hover your right leg, tone your glute, and pull it in, out. In, out. Exhale. Exhale, or you inhale as you draw your knee to your chest. Whew, getting a little workout over here. Yes, Frankie, for four. Hold in three, two, and one. Hold it here. Four, three, foot down in two, and one. Shift your weight forward, lower down to your belly. Inhale, cobra locust. Exhale, lower down. Inhale, cobra locust. Exhale, lower down. Downward facing dog. Inhale, send your left leg high again. Exhale, step your foot between your hands, back knee down, tone your glutes as you reach your palms up, palms touch, look up. Exhale, forward fold, right foot meets left. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, fold. Inhale, reverse swan dive up. Exhale, hands to your heart, gaze at your fingertips. Tadasana. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, chaturanga this time. Plant your hands, hover, step back. Shift forward and lower down halfway in your elbows. Flip to the tops of your toes. Inhale, up dog or cobra. Exhale, downward facing dog. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale, Inhale, bend your knees. Exhale, hover step, top of your mat, feet touch. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, fold. Inhale, chair pose, sit down, sweep your arms up. Sit your hips down and back. Squeeze your inner thighs together. Work your thumb bones up and back as you rock your pinky bones in. Touch your palms together, look up, breathe in. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, chaturanga, hopper, step back. Inhale, up dog or cobra. Exhale, downward facing dog. Send your right leg high and pulse, pulse, pulse. Drive up through your heel. Press onto your left tippy toes. Four, brace your belly. Three, knee to nose in two. And one, pull your knee into your nose. Inhale, lift it up. Exhale, knee right elbow. Inhale, take it up. Exhale, knee left elbow. Inhale, take it up. Exhale, step your foot between your hands. Left hand down, right arm up, low lunge twist. Back heel stays lifted. Plant your right hand, left arm comes up, low lunge twist. Take it down, hop your back foot in, back heel down. Inhale, warrior one. Stack your shoulders on top of your hips. Work your thumbs back and wrap your pinky bones in. Stack your right knee on top of your right ankle. Pull your right hand crease back. Inhale, touch your palms together, look up. Exhale, chaturanga, plant your hand. Option to float your right leg for an ekapada chaturanga. Inhale, up dog or cobra. Exhale, downward facing dog. Send your left leg high and pulse, pulse, pulse. Press onto the ball mount of your right foot. Squeeze your inner thighs. For four, knee to nose in three, two, and one, knee to nose. Inhale, take it up. Knee left elbow. Take it up. Knee right elbow. Take it up. Step between your hands. Right hand down, left arm up. Breathe in. Exhale, switch sides. Left arm down, right arm up. Take it down. Inhale, warrior one. Back heel down. Reach your arms to the sky. Who's never taken this class before? Reach your thumb bones up. Rub your pinky bones in. Pull your left hip back and your right hip forward. Brace your belly. Touch your palms together. Look up. Breathe in. Exhale, chaturanga, plant your hands. Option to float your left leg for ekapada. Inhale, up dog or cobra. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale. Exhale. We'll go breath to movement, breath to movement. Inhale, bend your knees. Exhale, hop or step, top of your mat, feet touch. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, fold. Inhale, chair pose, palms touch, look up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, chaturanga, plant your hands, hop or step back. Inhale, up dog or cobra. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, send your right leg high, right away, step it between your hands. Inhale, warrior one, palms touch, look up. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog or cobra. Exhale, down dog, left leg high. Exhale, between your hands, warrior one, palms touch, look up, you got this, guys. Exhale, chaturanga, option to float. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Touch your thumbs together at the top of your mat. Take your feet out wide. Inhale, bend your knees. Exhale, hop or step, malasana, top of your mat. Heels in, toes out, yogi squat. Press your elbows into your thighs, thighs back into your elbows. Hit the pinky edges of your feet. Do not touch the ground. Press more into them so they do. Lift your chest, pull your heart forward. You're here for four, three, you grab your block. In two, or your weights, in one, or a book. Extend your arms forward. Touch down. Stand all the way up. Squeeze your glutes, hug your inner arm bones together. We'll go to 10th though. It's down and up. Down and up. Press down, squeeze up. Press through your heels as you stand. Do your best to keep the inner arm bones activated. Armpits down. Your prop does not have to touch the ground. Keep your chest up. Point your knees and toes the same direction. Really nice. Ooh, we got people who want to be in this video, huh? Let's do it, Frankie. Frankie, I'm waiting on you. Let's go, guys. Come on. You're almost there. Just eight. There you go, Frankie. Seven. Six. Frankie, you're alive. Five. Four, three, you hold in two. Pulse, pulse. You might have two weights in your hands. You may have a block or a pillow. Press down through your heels.
Oh, let's see, Jacqueline Mann, you want to get in? Let's do it, Jacqueline. He's like, I'm not sure what I'm doing.
You keep holding for four.
Woo!
Three, there you go, Jacqueline.
Woo!
Two. And one, lock down, lock down. Everyone come into a squat, heels and toes out for crow pose. Plant your hands, lift your hips high, take your knees onto your triceps. Pull your shoulder heights back. You can lift one leg, the other, maybe both. My friends who take TruFit Flow often, if you've got a one-legged crumb in your practice or a variation, go for it. Looking good, Jacqueline. For four, three, you hop or step back to chaturanga in two, and one, hop, step back, chaturanga. Let's do it, guys. Let's do it. Let's go. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. From down dog, inhale, bend your knees. Exhale, hop or step, top of your mat. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, fold. Inhale, chair pose, sit down, arms up, palms touch. Exhale, prayer twist, left elbow to the outside of your right thigh. Press palm to palm or fist to palm. Good. Create more lift, belly off of your thighs and twist yourself open. Breathe out. Oh, we got the dogs. If you had a side crow for practice, go for it.
Yes, freaking sweating over here. Woo.
Here's the trick. Just keep your house really hot. Don't turn on the air conditioning for four.
Three. In two, you add a lift to the row. In one. So it looks like this. In, up, down, and forward, okay? In, up, down, forward. Or it's in, up, down, forward. Palms still face each other no matter what you've got in your hands. Let's go, let's go. Killing it, guys, killing it. It's in and up, down and forward. In and up, down and forward, just for four. Stick with it, stick with it. Three, tone your glutes. And two, brace your belly. Finish out your last full one. Then take everything to the top of your mat. Downward facing dog, downward facing dog. Full breath in, full breath out. Inhale, bend your knees. Exhale, hop or step to the top of your mat. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, fold. Inhale, chair pose, palms touch, look up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, chaturanga, hop or step back. Inhale, up dog or cobra. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, reach your right leg high. Exhale, step your foot between your hands. Now, if you have bands, go ahead and tuck it right into your pant or your shirt, and weights can come up with you into your warrior one. Lower your back heel down. Inhale, warrior one. Pull your right hip back and your left hip forward. Tone your left butt cheek. Inhale, palms touch your waist, touch, look up. Exhale, warrior two. So if you've got weights, your arms are here. Left elbow bends, and you extend it forward and back for bow and arrow. If you've got a band, take your band in your front hand, your right hand, and row it back and forward. Row it back and forward. Pull your shoulder blades together. Gaze over your front hand. Pull your shoulder blades together here. Keep your front knee stacked on top of your front ankle. Tone your left butt cheek. Whew, you got it, guys. Looking good, looking good. I know I can't see you, but I know you're looking good because, like, I got the feeling and feeling. Killing it. Remember, it's a draw back. Draw back. Brace everything through your belly. You move through your upper body only. Rib cage up. For four. For three. You pulse in two. And one. Find your draw back and pulse. 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 Again, if you've got weights, it looks very similar. But you've got your weights in your hands now. Pulse and pulse. Stay low in your warrior lunge. Stack your shoulders on top of your hips. For eight, seven, six, five, for four, three, two, and one. If you have a band, keep it in your hand. You have weights, weights extend. Take a big breath in, straighten your front leg, bump your hips back, triangle pose. My friends with a band in their hand, take your band underneath your right foot and grab the band with your right hand. Friends with your weights, you align wrist over wrist, and everybody, you pulse, pulse, pulse. Squeeze your inner thighs, press toe to heel in your front foot, heel to toe in your back, raise your belly. It's a pulse, pulse, and pulse. Exhale, exhale. Looking so good, guys. Keep it up. In four, we go full range. In three, in two, and one. Stand all the way up. Bump your back hip forward so your inner thighs are active equally. Then take it down. Hips bump back. Hips bump forward. Now go to tempo. Down and up. Down and up. Again, this can be done with your weights or with nothing at all. Really good. You're here for four, three, two. How are you guys doing? And one. Slowly release your band. Come back to your warrior two. If you have weight to keep them, if you have weights in your hands, pull your weights to your chest and pivot forward. Everybody else, you can just chaturanga. Remove the band from your foot. Chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, high plank. Take your right knee in, left knee in. In and in. All right, guys, I just set up this Google Home, so I'm going to tell it to turn up the music.
Hey Google, turn it up to 60%.
There we go.
Four, 30 is mountain climbers in two, and one, 50% in four. Three, you go 100 in two, and one, press it out guys, let's go. Drive, drive, drive. Pull your thigh bones in, stack your shoulders on top of your wrist. Be light on your feet. You guys got this, stick with it, stick with it. Let's go, let's go. Eight, seven, six, five. West, I see you're doing good. Four, three, slow it down in two, and one, slow it down just for four. Three, two, and one. Everyone lower down, flip onto your back. Feet together, knees out wide, hands behind your head. Breathe in, exhale, lift. Lower and lift. Keep your shoulder blades off the ground, best you can. In four, double crunch. In three, double crunch. In two, and one, take it out and up. You hold at the top in four, three, hold at the top in two, one, hold at the top, point your toes forward and separate your feet. Extend your right leg, take it back. Extend your left leg, take it back. Point, draw back. Point, draw back. Now both legs in, extend, and in. Ribcage in tight, four, three, two, finish out your last one. Squeeze your knees to your chest, rock forward and back, and then flip over to your hands and knees. I'm gonna flip to my second side, just so I can keep facing you. Inhale, reach your left leg high. Exhale, step your foot between your hands. Lower your back heel down. If you have your hands, stick it into your hands. Get your weights, take them with you. Inhale, warrior one. Back heel down. Step your shoulders on top of your hips, reach your arms up. Left hip back, right hip forward. Touch your palms together, look up, breathe in. Exhale, warrior two. You've got those weights, get it going. It's forward and back. You've got your band. Take your band in your left hand, thumb bone up. Right palm faces in, row it back. Row it back. Stay low in your warrior lunge. Pull your armpits down. Stack your left knee on top of your left ankle. You guys got this. Let's go. Let's go. Woo. God, I kind of didn't see the sweat dripping off my face. Eight. Hey, Desi. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. You pulse it back. In two. And one. Pulse it back. Exhale. Exhale. Now brace your belly. Only thing that moves is your upper body. Pull your shoulder blades together to find the movement. It's just four, three, two, and one. Inhale, warrior two. Band stays to your front hand, weights in both hands. Straighten your front leg, bump your hips back. Triangle pose, wrap your rib cage under. You've got the band, place that underneath your left foot. Otherwise, weights are in your hand. Create traction and move slightly away from your front thigh and pulse it up and up. Guys, totally heel on your front foot. Heel to toe in your back. Brace through your belly. Keep your rib cage off your side body.
Let's go, guys. Let's go. Yes, feeling the burn. That's what I like to hear. Again, if you have weight, stack wrist on top of wrist, and you pulse from there, okay?
Brace your belly. Squeeze your inner thigh. Movements don't have to be big and aggressive to make you feel the burn. We're here for four. Three, we go full range. In two, and one. Stand all the way up. Bump your hips forward so your pelvis points straight to the ground. Then come back down, all right? Go to tempo. It's up and down. Up and down. You got it. Keep going. The music stop, but you keep going. Up and down. Up and down. You got it. Squeeze your inner thighs. Eight. Seven. Six, five, four, you're over half.
your right knee, opposite elbow. Take it back. Opposite elbow. Opposite elbow. Hey, Google, turn it up to 75%.
This is secretly a Google Home ad. 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Run it out. Brace your belly a lot. Do not let your legs move your entire body. Heart forward, shoulder heads back. Squeeze and twist, squeeze and twist. Exhale, exhale, exhale. Control, control. You can slow down, but do not stop. You've got this, guys. Let's go, Trev. 4, 3, slow it down. In 2, and 1, slow it down. It's just 4, 3, high plank. In 2, and 1, hold it here. Come down to your knees, flip to your back. Extend your legs to the sky. Keep your legs long, hands behind your head. Breathe in, exhale, twist, center, twist, center, over, over. You can extend your arms if that gives you better control or better lift. Flare through your toes. Twist. 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 4. Double time in 3. Double time in 2. And 1. Let's go. You can bend your knees if you need to. Exhale, exhale, exhale. Just 4, 3, knees to chest, in 2, and 1, knees to chest, rock forward and back, downward facing dog, catch your breath, breathe in, breathe out, so much sweat, yes, Aaliyah, yes, breathe in, breathe out, we're almost there, guys, inhale, bend your knees. Exhale, hop or step, top of your mat, feet touch. Now, if you have a band, place it around your mid-calf. Now, if you don't have a band, that's okay. What you can do is I'm going to be more of one angle movement. Google, turn it down to 60. Hey, Google, turn it down to 60. Told you it's a Google ad.
Sorry, the max volume is only 10. So, what level do you want to set it to?
60%. There we go. So, you can have the weight or a book or a block behind your right knee. So, it looks like this, okay? Otherwise, you have your bands around your calves and you'll keep your legs straight, okay? So, it's either here or band. Or rather, weight or jar behind your leg. Can also be a block. If you're putting something behind your knee, you're likely to feel your hamstring start to cramp. That's very normal. Just keep going. Eight. Seven. Raise your belly. Six. If you've got that band, all 10 toes face forward. 4, 3, 2, you switch sides, and 1, right foot down, left foot back. Again, it's either band in a straight leg, or little weight, little walk, you pull it back. You're looking good, guys. Keep up with this. You're almost there. It's okay to lean a little bit forward. If your left leg is straight with a band, put all 10 toes facing forward. Tone your right butt cheek to stabilize. Drive through your heel. You're here for 4, 3, 2, and 1. Remove everything. You don't need it. Right foot down, left leg back. Lower down to your knees. Stack your right hand on top of your right ankle. Left hip to left knee. Tuck your left toes. Hands to your hips. Take it up and down. Benny's joining the party. Oh, no, you can't see her. Take it down and up. 90-90 lunge. Go directly down. Stand directly up, okay? You can stay right here, or you can lift.
7. 6. Yes, Lynn, keep it up. 5.
You're here for 4. 3. You hold it high in 2. And 1. Hold it high, arms up. Breathe in. Exhale, dancer's pose. Grab the inside of your left foot. Lengthen and kick. Active recovery. Ooh, let's go. For 4, 3, 2, and 1. Stand up, inhale. Fold forward on your exhale. Step your left foot back. If you have weights, grab them. If you have a band, grab them. Band. Take your band around your wrist behind you. Weights behind you. Straighten your arms, everybody. Pulse up. Pulse up. If you've got weights, face your palms in. Thumb bones in. If you've got the band, same thing. You just have a band. Up and up. Stay low in your crescent lunge. Tone your glutes. Let's go, let's go. Brace your belly. Long spine from your shoulders to your tailbone. Looking so good. Just 4. 3. 2. And 1. Band and weights down. Inhale, crescent lunge. Straighten your front leg. Pivot to face the side of your mat. Hands behind your head. Horse pose. Take it down, elbow to knee. Down, elbow to knee. Lower and lift. Lower and lift. You got it. Down and up. If that doesn't feel good, guys, you hold center. You go side, center, okay? Woo! How you guys doing? You look good? From my mind's eye. Keep your chest up. Create space between your ribs and your hips. Land lightly on your feet. For 4. 3. For 2. And 1. Stand tall, star pose. Just step to the front of your mat. Exhale, fold forward. Breathe in. Breathe out. Slowly roll yourself up. Take your right leg, extend it forward. Arms can be at your heart. You can have your band around your wrist or weights in your hands. Pulse your thigh bone up, thigh bone up. This can be done with a bent knee as well. Use the lowest part of your belly to find this action. Woo! Looking so good, guys. Again, you take it up. It's a pulse and a pulse. I'm not mirroring you right now. Right leg is up. Keep your shoulders stacked on top of your hips. Squeeze your inner thighs. You're here for 4, 3, 2, and 1. Lower it down. Take it up with the left. Up with the left. Again, left knee can be bent, but make the movement happen from your lowest belly. Stack your shoulders on top of your hips. Left leg can be straight or bent. Really good, guys. Brace your belly. I can't see who's waving at me, but hey. Woo! Flex your thigh. Flex your foot. Pulse it up. You're just here for 4, 3, 2, and 1. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, fold. Step your right leg back. Lower down to your right knee. Step your shoulders on top of your hips. Left knee to your left ankle. Right hip to your right knee. Hands to your hips around your heart. Tuck your toes. Stand up. And down. Go directly down and up. You can stay right here or you come up. Down and up. Down and up. Lower and lift. Lower and lift. You can add the kick. Keep that power going, guys. You're almost there. Doja Cat's telling you you're juicy, so just lean into that. Woo, guys, if I turn my watch, it's like this workout doesn't even count, man. That's the worst, right? Even in quarantine, I must count it. Just for 4, 3, you hold at the top, in 2, and 1, hold at the top, move into your dancer pose, grab the inside of your right foot, take your heel back, reach up your torso forward. Hold and a breath in. Hold and a breath out. is around your hands. Extend your arms long. You take it up and down. If you have weights, same thing. Take it up and down. Brace your belly up and down. As soon as your arms come above your head, guys, your ribcage will want to splay, so squeeze in. Oh, here comes Jerry. She's joining the party. Just four, three, two, and one. Weights down, man. Now you spin over to the left. I'm going to face you. Opposite way. Come open. Get into your horse pose. Hands behind your head. Take it down. Opposite elbow, opposite knee, okay? It's down. Lift. Or, if that doesn't feel good, over, over. Good.
Woo, how you guys doing? Yes, love it.
Just four, three, two, and one. Inhale, star pose. Exhale, step to the top of your mat. Inhale, exhale, fold. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, squat and curl. Sit all the way down. Extend your legs forward. Lift everything out from underneath you. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, fold. If you can't quite reach your feet, bend your knees. You could also put a towel, a strap in front of your feet. If you're very flexy, put a pillow, a block, or a book in front of your feet to find more space to fold. Inhale, roll yourself up. Plant your hands behind your hips, fingertips forward. Everyone, let's bend our knees today. Inhale, reverse plank or reverse tabletop. Press your feet down as you lift your chest. Let your head fall back if it's comfortable. Broaden across your chest. Breathe in. Slowly exhale, lower down. Legs forward. Curl all the way to your back. Hug your knees to your chest. Happy baby, grab pinky edge with your feet. Rock side to side, straight one, let her go. Almost there, guys. I keep looking at my wrist as if I have a watch on. Breathe in. Breathe out. Slowly hug your knees to your chest. Rock side to side. Lower your knees all the way over to the left. Take your arms into a T. Or goalpost arms and gaze over to the right. I'm also very sweaty right now. Yes, thanks, Brittany. Inhale, come back to center. Exhale, switch sides. Draw your knees to the right, gaze to the left. Man, Brittany got that love for the new Justin Bieber album. Hey, Kelly, if she's on here. Inhale, come back to center. Hug your knees to your chest. Give yourself a big breath in. Exhale, a little shavasana. Now you guys can stay here for as long as you want in shavasana. Or if you've got other things to do, go for it. I'm dripping sweat. I don't know if you can see it. Don't look as sweaty. Oh God, Nikki, do those ankle weights? You're crazy. We'll be back tomorrow at 12 with D, Queen of Fitness. She's going to kick your ass like she did yesterday. Hope you guys had fun today. I will see you next time. We will upload this. I got to make sure I can save it. But otherwise, it'll be on the feed for 24 hours. Love you guys so much. Miss you so much. We can't wait to see you again soon. Join our Facebook group if you haven't. Love you much. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Namaste, y'all.